हाय फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू एमओ वीडियोस स्टैंडर्ड 7th, वीडियो नंबर 34, लाइंस एंड एंगल्स, सेक्शन ए, इजी। लेट्स स्टार्ट। इन द गिवन फिगर फाइंड एंगल बीओसी। दिस बीओसी वी हैव टू फाइंड आउट दिस टोटल एंगल एंड ऑल आर स्ट्रेट लाइंस इंटरसेक्टिंग एट ओ। सो बीओसी वी हैव टू फाइंड आउट। ऑलवेज रिमेंबर विच इज द स्ट्रेट लाइन ए बी। फर्स्ट ट्राई टू फाइंड दिस ईओडी बिकॉज स्ट्रेट एंगल इज वेरी इजी टू फाइंड। So what next? See this, CD and AB are straight lines intersecting at O, and AB and EF are intersecting at O. So what happens? COA and BOD, they become COA and BOD, they become vertically opposite angles, these two angles. So they are equal, right? Similarly, AOE and FOB, they become vertically opposite angles, so they are equal. So they both form, this becomes 40, this becomes 31, because this is already given. Next, now vertically opposite angles done. Now AOF, AOF plus EOD, EOD. See this, AB is a straight line. So AOE plus EOD plus DOB equals to 180 degrees, because straight angle. This is a straight line, so sum of all angles on the one side of the line is 180 degrees. That's called a straight angle. So AOE you know 40, EOD you don't know. This is E, EOD you don't know, and DOB you know 31. So EOD equals to what? 180 minus total of this 71. So 180 minus 71, you get 109. Now EOD you got 109, but COF is what? It is vertically opposite. So FOC or COF, you can name it anyhow, equals to EOD equals to 109. Now you got this 109. So what you want is BOC. BOC means BOF plus FOC, adjacent angles. So BOF is what? 40. We've just proven it earlier. And FOC is 109. So total BOC equals to 109 plus 40, 109 plus 40, 149. Next, in the given figure, FGC equals to 180. To watch the videos further, kindly download Yoga Guru app from Play Store and follow the paid version in 10+2 section. You can also WhatsApp on the number 9960560404 to get the videos permanently on your PC and on your mobile. What do you get in these videos? IMO, IEO, IGKO, ISCO, NSO, NCO, Homi Bhabha, plus many other exams questions with explanations. So keep studying, keep watching.